that the soul lives forever.
Therefore, we are one.